hear only whispers of some quiet conversation. I stop for a moment along the way, hoping to find someone forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, "Harry boy, she's right."